I want to make one prediction. I'm not calling around. I predict that when I meet Joe Frazier, this will be like a good amateur fighting a real professional. This will be like a kid out of the Olympics meeting the fastest heavyweight champion that ever lived. This will be no contest. This fight will be much easier. He will be easier to hit. He will not be as much trouble or as awkward as Oscar Bonavina. Joe Frazier, this will go down. I predict that the fans will be angry. They'll be mad at the critics. They'll be mad at the experts for misleading them so much. This man will be completely outclassed.
This
will be no contest. That's all I want to say.
All right, what do you say, Joe? What do you say to that?
I'd say he's nothing but a bunch of noise. That's all. He's going way back in the time of, let's say, 20 years ago. You know what I mean? This is the day, man. You understand?
I just want
you not fighting Quarry. You not fighting Oscar Bonavena, you're not fighting Sonny Liston, you fighting Joe Frazier.
Well, everybody knows this. That's not the point.
That's the point.
Joe, what's your prediction?
My prediction, the fight wouldn't go the distance.
Oh, won't
I'll
go
stop it.
Stop me.
You.
How soon? What round?
Look,
don't let him obligate
one
you.
One to ten.
Agitated.
You be out there. I wouldn't have bet you. You be out there.
He got famous. Yeah, about us boxers around.
Get ready, because here I come.
All right, that's all I want to say. No pre-fight talk. No.
And there's no amateur there right now. This is our professional fight.
I want to say the amateur you can commission forget. Here. Hold it. Right. Wait. One more thing. With the commissioner here and the whole world of authority, I beat Sonny Liston twice, and they wasn't convinced.
We don't have that. Then that's all over.
Let me finish talking.
Now you ain't fighting Sonny Liston.
You talk fight to me.
No, you listen. You listen now.
Let me finish something.
Look, I'm the champ. You ain't. You listen.
You the champ.
Right on. Now listen. That's all over. Sonny Liston is all over.
Now you ain't the champ.
Hey, listen for
a champ.
Now, how you gonna do this? How you gonna do
you the champ? You go fight more than 4,000 people live.
What is this?
There's more people in training than you have.
Wait, what is this? What that have
you
to
ain't on this world gate, man. Who? You ain't nobody.
Who got the top billing?
Hey,
who got the top billing?
Wait till I get you in the ring. Get your hands off of me.
The
whole world recognized me as a champ.
The people recognize me.
Good. You got one half, or maybe I got the other.
Joe Frazier. If Joe Frazier whoops me, I'm getting on my hands and my knees. Crawl across the ring. Look up to you. Say you are the champion. You are the greatest.
Let me know. You might get the other.
I'm trying to get you on the spot if you think you're so good.
They can pick it up.
And then I'm going to crawl back. I'm going to crawl back on 4 feet. And then I'm going to tell and walk out of the ring and say, you got it. When I whoop you,
the thing about it, see, you might not be a man.
Listen to me, boy. And when you whoop me, when I whoop you, are you going to crawl?
I'll crawl over that.
What I'm gonna crawl back to my corner. Now we gonna try to see who's the best.